you won't find a private palace. That's the difference. We have two important words in Regensburg, the former bishop. Symbolizing the emperor. Schindler lived in this house from November 1945 until September 1946. They rescued more than 1,200 Jews during the National Socialist dictatorship.